Hello everyone. Our today's video topic is NCERT solution for class 12th chemistry by Mahesh Bhardwaj, chapter 2 solution. In today's video we will solve a numerical from NCERT. The 2.5 is the question number in in-text unsolved question of NCERT. The statement of the question is calculate molality, molarity and mole fraction of Ki if the density of 20% mass by mass aqueous Ki is 1.202 gram per ml. So in this question, percentage is given, density is given. We have to calculate the molality, molarity and mole fraction. First, we will proceed for calculation of molality, that is A part. First, we will calculate the molar mass of Ki. The atomic mass of potassium is 39 and atomic mass of iodine is 127. When we add them, the value comes to be 166 gram per mole. This is the molar mass of Ki. Now, 20% mass by mass aqueous solution of Ki means 20 gram of Ki, which is a solute. Okay, which is a solute, is present in 100 gram of solution. So here we will calculate the weight of solvent. Here weight of solvent is weight of water. Water is act as a solvent. Why? Because it is mentioned here aqueous solution. See here, the mass of the solution is 100. The mass of solute is 20. The net value is 80 gram. So mass of solvent or mass of water is 80 gram. Okay. Now we will calculate the molality of the solution. The formula is, that is weight of solute upon molar mass of solute into 1000 upon mass of the solvent. Here weight of the solute is 20, molar mass of solute is 166. So we already calculated it. 1000 divided by 80. 80 is the mass of the solvent. Now when we solve this equation, the value comes to be 1.506 molal. Okay. Now, it is given that the density of the solution is 1.202 gram per ml. So, we convert the 100 gram solution into the volume. For that purpose, we divide the mass of solution with the density. The mass of the solution is 100. Density is 1.202 gram per ml. Okay. The net value comes to be 83.19 ml. So this is the volume of solution. Volume of solution. Okay. See here. Molarity of the solution, we calculate. The formula is weight of the solute, molar mass of the solute, 1000 upon volume of the solution. So here 20 is the mass of the solute, 166 is the molar mass of the solute, 1000 upon 83.19 ml is the volume of the solution. When we solve this equation, the value comes to be 1.45 molar. Okay. The moles of Ki. Now we will calculate the mole fraction. For mole fraction, we first calculate the moles of Ki. The weight of Ki is given is 20 and molar mass of Ki is 166. The net value comes to be 0.12 mole. Okay. Now, moles of water, we will calculate. The weight of water is 80 gram and molar mass is 18. When we solve it, the value comes to be 4.44 mole. Okay. Now, we will calculate the mole fraction of Ki. Mole fraction of Ki is equal to the moles of Ki upon moles of Ki plus moles of water. As you know, the moles of Ki is 0.12 and moles of water is 4.44. When we solve this equation, the value comes to be 0.0263. Okay, it do not have any any unit because it is a fraction. So I hope you are able to understand this question. For more details and more solution of the NCERT, please visit teachingpoint.org.in. Okay, you will get study material here. Thank you. Thanks a lot.